You have to make up your mind, no matter what happens. God is God. I'm not. He has nothing to prove to me. I'm not smarter than God. Whether I see it now or down the road, or as the three friends said, he might save me through that fire into heaven. Then I'll find out how wise he is and how he does all things well. But here's what's not on the table. I will never deny the Lord. I will never question what he allows. That's a game changer.